Pick Quick Selection Tool, then select the areas you want to change the color. Create a solid color layer. Pick color from darker area, click OK. Select Mask Layer. Choose Gradient. Draw from down to top. Decrease opacity. Double-click here and you can choose any color you want.